Hello, I'm Dr. Anand, head of the department and consultant ENT surgeon at Manipal Hospital. During this COVID pandemic, which may last likely for a few months or also into the new year, it would be inadvisable on your part to ignore non-COVID ENT health issues. I would suggest that you come and visit us in the OPD, and all the entire gamut of ENT services are available to you. And we work all days of the week, including government holidays. The OPDs run from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. on weekdays and 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. on Sundays. All the services, including physical consultation, audiological services, minor ENT procedures, endoscopies, are done in the outpatient in a completely safe environment. And also major surgical procedures are undertaken in OT with all the necessary precautions. All the recommended safety precautions for COVID are being followed by the hospital. And the hospital runs a separate fever clinic where all the COVID patients are seen separately. And there is no intermingling of non-COVID patients with the COVID patients. There is a screening at the entry point, and in the outpatients, safe distancing, regular disinfection of the outpatient clinic, and all other necessary precautions are taken. Please do not ignore the common nasal symptoms such as nasal obstruction, bleeding from the nose, hoarseness of voice, or difficulty in swallowing, or pain and discharge from the ears. All these, if taken care of sooner, will save you a lot of trouble in future. Please feel safe to come to the ENT OPD for consultation, further investigations, and appropriate treatment. If you need further information, you can visit our website and also call in the helpline.